certain events come along so rarely that special attention must be paid, like Halley's Comet, pitching a no-hitter, and one night at a downtown nightclub in Manhattan when four single girls found themselves without a relationship at the exact same time.
Okay, here is to us without men.
Yes!
I think this is like my fifth tartini.
Tartini?
Yeah, it's cranberry flavored vodka, tartini. You know, sometimes I wonder if we're just faking more than orgasms, you know? I mean, are we just faking our entire relationships?
Faking it? That goes against my feminist beliefs. Is he that bad in bed?
Listen, everyone fakes orgasms, all right? You fake the first one to encourage him, he'll do the second one, and for the third one, you just take out Mr. Rabbit.
I don't think you should fake orgasms until after you're married.
Wow, well, from the looks of that guy, I'm fairly certain I won't have to fake anything.
Which guy?
That guy. Oh, we were.
Hi.
I'm Carrie.
Bah.
Who are you? What's your name?
Bah.
Oh. Hey.
Tartini for the lady. Usual for Mr. Peepers.
Bob Peepers. Wow. Bob Peepers, that's cute. So that sounds very Moroccan. Yeah, I know. Really, I like this place too. It's a lot less crowded than Lot 61.
I don't know if it was the five tartinis, but before I knew it, Mr. Peepers was making me horny as hell. So what if he hardly spoke, had weird body hair, and smelled like monkey crap? I wanted Peepers bad. Breaking my own rule of interspecies dating, I invited Peepers home for a little menage a bas. He said bah, which meant only one thing. I was gonna get some action.
Hi. So, how would you like to slip out of those red diapers? Fish, Mr. Peepers? Yeah, you know, some people think aquariums are an aphrodisiac. What do you think, Mr. Peepers?
Peepers was definitely the first guy to hunt my aquarium who wasn't doing X, and he turned me on more than I've ever been turned on before. When I woke up the next morning, I decided the subject of my next column would be about how for a man to be a good lover, he's got to be sensitive, confident, and an animal in bed. Literally.